y'all. It's Rob with Off Leash K9 Training in Atlanta, and this is Happy. Happy is a one-year-old Plott hound, and she is next up in the two-week boarding train. Client's biggest complaint about her is that she's super skittish. She was a rescue. She was malnourished, mistreated, so she's not very confident around new people, so it takes a little bit to kind of warm up to her. She gets kind of jumpy. You can see she's starting to shake now. So just kind of exposing her to some new environments over the next couple weeks is going to be a huge goal for us. Also, basic obedience. She doesn't come when called. She doesn't listen when she's distracted. Jumping, counter surfing, howling, barking, these type of issues. So let's kind of see where we're at. Happy. Can you set? Happy. Set. Hey, good girl. All right. Down. Down. Happy. Place. Place. All right. Let's see. Come. 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 So, kind of see where we're at. She's obviously very intimidated about this new environment, what's going on here, but I think she's going to be really good. Check with us in 2 weeks.
Happy. Come. Come. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Happy. Happy. Come. Ah, good girl. Look at you, mama. See ya. Down. Good down, good girl, good down. Good girl.
Sit.
Good sit, good girl.
Wait.
Good girl. Happy. Down. Good, nice, good girl. Happy.
Wait.
Happy sit. Good sit, good girl. Good sit. Happy. Come. Yeah. Good girl.